Everyone okay? Yeah. Need a breather. Is everyone all right up there in the scary up there? I'm very scared of heights. I mean, even standing on this stage, I feel a bit. Yeah. Stand there. Maybe. Getting a bit old for that now. You know, it's 20 years since we first played in Brussels, so that feels like a long time. Is anyone at that show? Have they had a something or other? No. We obviously didn't make a good first impression. But even before that, you know, the genesis of our hopes and fears, it all began a lot longer before then, you know, with I think we probably had songs from Hopes and Fears that were written, oh, I don't know, maybe in 2000, something like that, 2001 maybe. There were a few songs floating around. It took us forever to get any good and to learn our craft and to find a sound that was more unique, and it took a lot of trial and error. But I remember this next song was one of the very first songs that we had, where we thought, oh, we might actually be all right at doing this thing. We might actually get somewhere with it. It's a song that means a lot to me. It's called She Has No Time. Yeah.